Support grows for Nagaland DGP Rupin Sharma. People hit the streets opposing the proposed replacement of DGP Sharma.
Nagaland state cannot afford to lose one honest and upright DGP.
छोटा से लेके बड़ा सबको देख रहे हैं वो पब्लिक का पैसा खाने के लिए नहीं आए हैं वो सबका मदद करने के लिए आए हैं इसलिए हम लोग रोबिन शर्मा को चाहिए
First, it was the opposition NPF and rights bodies, then an unprecedented decision by police personnel, and now it's the commoners. All seem to be rallying for DGP Rupin Sharma, whose replacement is being sought by the Neiphiu Rio-led government on grounds that a more experienced hand is required at the helm of affairs. It was on Friday that in an unprecedented move, the state police personnel decided to rally behind DGP Sharma despite the government's decision to seek his replacement. The DGP, however, barred the policemen from staging any protest or campaign. And while the policemen did not directly participate in the protest today, common people along with the wives of police personnel staged a signature campaign in Kohima today expressing their solidarity with DGP Sharma.
Nobody has called anybody, I think. We just saw something in a Facebook and then we said that, okay, this is what we need to do. That is why we are here as a volunteer. But personally, frankly speaking, nobody invited me. But I said that now this is for a good cause, for our future.
हमारा पति भी यहाँ में पुलिस में है और उन्हीं के लिए सपोर्ट के लिए हम लोग आए हैं अपना घर बच्चा छोड़ छाड़ के
रिटेन रुपिन शर्मा एज डीजीपी इज व्हाट द बैनर फॉर द सिग्नेचर कैंपेन रेड एज लोकल सीम्ड डिटरमाइंड टू मेक देयर वॉइसेस हर्ड इन द कॉरिडोर्स ऑफ पावर इन द स्टेट
वी वांट टू सेंड अ मैसेज टू दिल्ली दिल्ली एज वेल एज द स्टेट गवर्नमेंट एंड इफ दे डोंट लिसन टू अस Then we may think of the next action to be taken.
Call it persuasion or agitation, locals have made their stand clear on the issue.
लोग तो खाली रोबिन शर्मा चाहिए, रोबिन शर्मा चाहिए, रोबिन शर्मा चाहिए.
After a long time, I think we are being blessed. He has come to Nagaland as a blessing, God's blessing to us. So we cannot afford to lose him.
Well. As per earlier reports, police officers were slated to carry out the signature campaign today. However, DGP directed them not to, stating that violation of his order would be viewed seriously. The unprecedented opposition started brewing following March 28, when Nagaland Chief Minister Neiphiu Rio, Deputy Chief Minister Y. Patton, and Chief Secretary Temjin Toy wrote to Union Home Minister Rajnath Singh seeking the replacement of DGP Rupin Sharma due to his quote-unquote limited experience in serving in the Northeast. The government wants Assam Meghalaya Cadre IPS officer Lungria Ding to replace Sharma. As the people of Nagaland await center's response on the issue, the state government has also chosen to keep mum. Regardless of what the government now decides to do, the mandate of the people of Nagaland is quite evident. With camera person Zhang, Sarah Konya reporting from Kohima for Northeast Live.